All right. Well, this famous GE clock radio, I'm sure a lot of my subscribers have seen or perhaps even owned, almost has supernatural powers when it comes to a sound through that little speaker in there. But one thing I did not know is that they made a stereo version of it under the RCA brand. It's called an RCA Premier Series clock radio. Basically the same chassis, same kind of controls here, the push button brightness, and the touch controls for radio on and off and dual alarms and so on and so forth. But what they give you is stereo speakers. I mean, they're not big, but they're, what, maybe 2.5 inch there, and a 3-band graphic equalizer. It doesn't sound quite as good because the speakers are a little smaller than this one, but you do get the stereo effect on FM, so that's the trade-off between the two of these. And of course, it plays tapes in stereo and records from the FM tuner in stereo. It's still only a DC bias recorder, and it seems like all of these, the rewind and fast forward, do not work on this. So that's a common problem, even on the RCA model. Now I'll go to the radio here. That's AM right now.
Drawing rights as an alternative, IMF First Deputy Managing Director John Lipsky earlier this week also said...
Still sounds pretty good on AM. It's not quite as wide of a bandwidth as this one, but it's still definitely above average. Now you get a choice of FM mono or FM stereo. I'll go for stereo, although you probably won't get much of a stereo effect here.
The convenience of mobile and online banking.
With New York's greatest hits.
CBS FM. All right. Now, I did record a sample of the cassette recording. I used this little Craig to rewind it because the rewind is not working on this using my colorful tape here. Let's see. I think if you just hit play, it automatically switches over from the radio.
Test of the RCA Premier Series stereo clock radio with DC bias recording. I'll have to rewind this on another machine because it does not rewind or fast forward. Now speaking right up to the built-in condenser microphone so you can hear the DC biasness, and this thing has a rather loud motor noise. DC bias testing. DC bias.
That's a sample of recording from the radio on this machine. Sounds pretty good for DC bias.
And Pittsburgh over the Mets, unfortunately, 11. To 6. It's Q1043.
The midnight train going anywhere has a destination. Uniondale.
Alright, so
1786.
Alright, back to the radio there automatically.
The very first commercial ice cream truck was manufactured for the very first time in.
Let's try to get down this one and see how it compares in the
Ames Mint Nut. Figueredos.
I think this one definitely has a more rich and full-bodied sound, even though it's only mono and it doesn't have an equalizer. In fact, there's no tone control or anything. It's just, I guess, pre-equalized for the speaker in there. It just sounds great.